Hello and welcome back. I'm Sarah, here to sew along with you. Today, I'm excited to collaborate with Named Clothing, a pattern design company headed by a Scandinavian duo who create remarkable patterns that are enjoyable to sew and to wear. They are committed to sustainable sewing and have even written two substantial books to help you create a coherent capsule wardrobe. Named sent me the Kielo dress and jumpsuit pattern, a creative and versatile piece. Although it was written with a knit fabric in mind, I wondered what it would look like with a woven and decided to give it a try. And I'm happy to report that with a few minor modifications, the pattern works perfectly with the woven fabric, and I'm so excited to share the process with you. When planning the modifications, I focused on areas where ease would be an issue. As we all know, woven garments don't have the same ease as knit garments. I used the Kielo jumpsuit back closer and modified the sleeves into bigger and dramatic sleeves. And I love the final result. I especially love the versatility of the piece, as I can think of several different ways to style this dress. If you're interested in sewing along with me, grab a copy of the pattern and your fabric of choice and join me in making your own Kielo dress or jumpsuit. But before we jump into the pattern, just a quick reminder to click like and subscribe and ring the bell to help grow this sewing therapy community. Thanks so much for your support. Let's get started. Thank you.
Thank you.
and that's your wrap for this wrap dress. What do you think of my newest make? I would love to hear your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click like and subscribe and ring the bell to be notified of my next video. Thanks for watching and looking forward to seeing your Kielo dresses and jumpsuits. I will see you in my next video. 안녕!